There is the device, voice transmitter. So we can transfer a voice from laptop to any speaker or your TV to any speaker. So I have my Bluetooth speaker, small Bluetooth speaker, and this is the device. With device you will get this aux cable and a charger. We need to charge this device, so I have already charged. And a laptop, I don't have any Bluetooth or anything, so I want a laptop voice on my this Bluetooth device, Bluetooth speaker. So using this aux cable and this audio transmitter, we can do this. So I'm going to start my this device. So you need to press long. Yeah, it started. It's a blue light is blinking now. It's a receiver and transmitter. So I'm gonna use a transmitter. So and here is the output. We need to insert this, and this is the input in transmitter. Then I'm starting my Bluetooth speaker. Yeah, and I'm starting Bluetooth. Yeah, both are blinking fastly. So yeah, it got searched and it connected. My Bluetooth speaker is connected with this transmitter. Now I'm going to start the music on my laptop. You should it's not connected yet, I think. Yeah, it got connected, and you can see without any wire, you can hear voice in your Bluetooth speaker. Now I'm going to stop. Now it's music is coming in laptop. I just for demonstration I use laptop, but same process if we have you want voice from TV to speaker or your Bluetooth headphone, you can do this using this device. And if you like my video, please subscribe my channel. Thank you very much for watching this video.